So.
He's got to be wondering how that did not go in. And Gary, this goal there is
Stop.
Go.
Got the moves on a chance
that he had to score, he's got to be wondering how that did not go in.
And Gary, this goaltender seems to have 100 ways to stop pucks. That was just one of them.
Tremendous
period of play.
Stop. Go.
Yeah.
crashing for the rebound.
Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. That's a long shot. Sends this one into the offensive end deep. Ovechkin, and there's the whistle on the offside. All the way in from center ice off that faceoff. Down on the left to Green.
They're stopping.
Go. Taping.
There's an offensive opportunity. That's going to go into the seats. England ended up over the glass. Third period of play as this one's moving along. The Rangers with that last goal in the second, 2-goal lead, they protected it. The Capitals will touch that one up. That'll be an awesome ball. On the draw tonight has really hurt his team.
Well, Gary, and if you can't start winning them, they're going to let somebody else take the face off.
Good save. And with that whistle, an offside face off coming up. Dotsuk's efforts in the dock, magnificent. That's one of the reasons his score's on top. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. To the point. To Carlson. Oh, nice wrister. Man, has he got some jack on that thing. What a shot. He ended up going over the top of the net. What on it. Sometimes you just want to bang one in off the metal. He tried right there in that tip.
Now, hand-eye coordination, though. He gets an A-plus in that department.
The Rangers shooters, they seem to be gathering right now just around that slot area because it's open. 2-on-2 the other way. Oh, good pass right in front. Nice pass save. That's a good chance. Takes that up the wing through the neutral zone. Offside. Leaves it for a teammate as he ties it up. Quick shot. Blocker on and knocks it away. Shot. Face-off, tied up the is there effectively. Shoots! He scores! Big lead, and they've added to it with his late third period goal. Ovechkin's off to a great start. That's his first goal of the season. He's certainly got a year to build off.
No kidding. Hart Trophy last year as an MVP. There are only a handful of players who know what it feels like to win that one.
Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the faceoff. That's going to be whistled on the offside. There's a chance off the face-off at center ice.
Nice stopper.